Hey guys, this is Ayushi, and today on Nykaa TV, I'm going to tell you where you should invest your money. I mean, I'm all for budget buys and cheaper options, but there are certain products that I don't cut corners in, and you shouldn't either. So here's a list of 10 products that you shouldn't hesitate in investing in. Skincare is super important, so let's start with that. The first product is this facial tonic mist from Forest Essential. It's basically just pure rose water. Spritz a little bit of this after you've cleansed your skin in the morning, and it's got soothing, cooling, and moisturizing properties, so it's gonna balance your skin out. You could even put this in your handbag and use it as often as you'd like during the day. So the next product is the Kiehl's Clarity Corrective Solution. If you suffer from uneven skin tone, pigmentation, or even dark spots, just make sure that you use this product on a daily basis, and you're going to get visibly clearer skin very, very soon. This has vitamin C and white birch, which will work on your problem areas and give you perfect skin before you know it. The next product is this face serum by Votra. This is a perfect nighttime routine product. It works on brightening your skin and reduces those fine lines. I also love mixing this with my foundation during the day to give that really nice, natural looking glow. A flawless base is super important for your makeup to look perfect, which is why I always suggest that you should invest in a good foundation. The L'Oreal Infallible is a perfect foundation because it lasts long, it's got super good coverage, and if you are someone who enjoys lighter coverage, you could just mix it with your face serum and you'll be good to go. Even if you're using cheaper products, make sure that you invest in good brushes. These ones from Real Techniques is the perfect pick. They're super soft and they blend your makeup so beautifully, making it look flawless and airbrushed. I love highlighting, and if you want to try out the strobing trend, you're going to need a good highlighter for it. This palette by Makeup Revolution is the perfect pick. It comes with three different highlighters that are suited for different skin tones. My favorite one is this one with the golden sheen. So if you're a highlighter lover like me, this is a palette that you must invest in. I use SPF on a regular basis, and this one from Avène is my absolute favorite. It comes in a spray form, so you can literally just spray this on your hand and blend super easily. This is also SPF 50 and it leaves no white streaks on your body. So this is a perfect SPF that you should invest in. I love coloring my hair, but it's super important to use a good shampoo and conditioner to protect the color and have it last longer. This one by Rene Futhiera is really good. It gives your hair that shine and bounce, making your color look absolutely stunning. The next product that you must invest in is this mini face epilator from Braun. Because it's got a slim head, it works precisely, and you can use this on your upper lip, your chin, to maintain your eyebrows, and even on your forehead. And this one is even better because it comes with a cleansing brush head. You could use this every night to take off your makeup and those impurities. You could even use this to give your face a quick massage. The last product is this curling wand from Roos, which is called the Curl Pro. The reason why this is an absolute must-have is because it comes with 5 different brush heads, so you can achieve beachy waves or tighter curls, whatever you want, with just one curling wand. It's a versatile product that everyone must have in their collection. So this was it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and comment below and tell me which was your favorite product. If you're missing any of these products in your cabinet, make sure to order them from Nykaa.com right away. All the links are mentioned in the description below. Don't forget to share this video and subscribe to Nykaa TV. See you next time. Bye.